Welcome to Kids Chinese Podcast.
Hello everybody, let's learn Chinese. In today's Pinyin lesson, we learn another two. They are Yi, Wu. These two Pinyin actually are called half vowels, but they can be used as initial as well. In previous Pinyin lesson, we have learned 21 initials. Amy, do you remember them?
Bo, po, mo, fo, de, te, ne, le, ge, ke, he, ji, qi, xi, zhi, chi, shi, ri, zi, ci, si.
Very good. How about you, Ellie?
Bo, po, mo, fo, de, te, ne, le, ge, ke, he, zi, ji, qi, xi, zhi, chi, shi, ri, zi, zi, ci, si.
Very good. So today, we learn yi, wu. Follow me, please.
Yi,
yi,
wu,
wu.
Yi,
yi,
wu,
wu.
Good job.